Shoot on Braden, the goalie?
Yeah!
I see.
The impact my parents had on me growing up was, it was everything.
That's called the splits, I guess.
Always believed in me, never once shut down my goals or dreams.
My parents were everything, waking up at 6 a.m. to bring me to tournaments, paying for new equipment every year. My feet grow at a ridiculous rate.
I never thought we'd be here, he'd be here, I'd be here.
My family is everything for me. He used to smoke all the time and watch my practice. And I knew like he's there. Every time when I go to the ice, I would step on the ice, like I have to see where my parents are.
Yeah, Dad. Woo!
I was a hockey mom that loved to watch my kid play hockey.
My parents can't say enough about him. They're oldest of five, four boys and a girl, so we all played hockey as a hockey family.
James was always eager to go. He won't brag about it, but he has one heck of a strong shot.
Here's James Neal, shoots, he scores!
I'm not too stressed. My wife Tammy, on the other hand, is very stressed. She's very animated, but it's always fun.
She's definitely a goalie mom. She gets a little worked up in games.
Stopped by Hockey! Oh my goodness!
That's pretty exciting, wasn't it? His eyes never flinched from when the puck hit his stick. And I think that was impressive.
To see him where he is now, the time has just flown by.
As a hockey dad, I'm proud.
Oh, we're extremely proud.
I'm extremely proud of him, how far he's come.
To see him hoist it would be for all his brothers, for his family, and he knows that.
It's a long ways from Marshall to the Stanley Cup.
Oh my God, it would be everything. All the bumps, the bruises, the broken bones, the dislocated shoulders.
I can't say enough about how much support I got from my parents.
They always encouraged me, and very special for me to have from them.
Oh, I owe everything to them, and they're so special, and just want to thank them.
I'm James Neal's dad.
I am Chandler Stevenson's mom.
I'm Braden Holtby's dad.
I'm Ryan Reeves' mom.
And this is
Hockey Night in Canada.